Let's see. Twitch. Whoops. Twitch. Affiliate.
Here comes a new challenger.
Oh, well. Let's get that challenge first. Hey! I haven't seen you in a while. I know this guy. Oh, stream for 8 hours. Yeah, here it is. So let's see. Affiliate eligibility. For an invite, you must meet 4 requirements. Stream for 8 hours in the last 30 days. Stream on 7 days in the last 30. Reach an average of 3 viewers per stream. Of course, or higher. And of course, have more than 50 followers. Oh, nice cross up. Oh. Oh. Oh, jeez. Wow, that reach. Oh, jeez. No! There we go. But yeah, that's how you get the affiliate. And... yeah. You can get, yeah, you can get subscribe, you can get a sub button with affiliate. Oh, jeez. No! Of course I messed it up. Oh. Ah, jeez. I know I can. Damn. Oh. Oh, shit. No, you should have waited. Oh, man. I knew I waited. I was like, is he going to throw away the match? Yes, he will. You should have waited. No! Oh, I'm still alive. Oh, never mind, I'm dead. How does he not break his back doing that? I'm gonna bend my back so far down that my head's pretty much... too early. Being a little desperate. Where am I super? Damn it. Ah, that was supposed to be super. Oh, wow. Why would you do that? No. Don't do that. Don't do that, buddy boy. Hey, what's up, Pex? Peseroso. There we go. Jeez. How you doing, buddy? Yeah, definitely long time, man. I was... Well, I mean, I finally got internet. Proper internet. That's what happened. So, I'm finally back. Back with a brand new track, as they would say. Select your character. I know it sucks, like I got better internet, and yet... yeah, I feel it, and I'm like, ah. We can't enjoy proper matches. Shame. One could help, man. Sooner or later, we'll... Sooner or later. We just need the whole world to have better internet. Oh wow, option select. Hey, I blocked low game. Oh, got me there. Okay. God, Yuri, you're just... Yuri, man. Dealing with him is just... Sometimes you got her worse. Oh, that color, though. And I'm too slow with that. No. Whoops. Thank you, there we go. Jeez. Rekka's didn't want to come out at all. Ah, of course. Really? I didn't punish that? Ah, he meant to grab you. Ooh, nice roll. Oh, no. Whoops. Well, I mean, you don't have to rematch. Press that button by accident. Oh, I'm on Fysic this time. And also, how you doing, Izzy? I can do either keyboard or Fysic. But I feel like using Fysic. Oh man, no, yeah, man. When you stop playing KOF, man, or even any fighting game, it's a struggle. It's gonna kill you a lot. Wow, man, that's a struggle. I applaud you, because I have no patience for a 360 controller. I tried doing it on the Xbox. I tried using one for KOF. Nah, I can never. I applaud you for your patience. I hate those controllers. Especially for KOF. I can never get hops consistently on that. Oh. Ah, I can get jumped over. I couldn't use either one. Ah. Nope, too high. Oh. Ah. Nice. Not being impatient. Nope. Ah, yeah, I'm being impatient. Oh, man, that's a good way you can throw me off with Robert. Hermayori. Typically for me, it's, how do you call it? Typically King, Saki, and Ryo, and Macher. Those, like, I had to, like, combine those four in a way. There you go. No, where my breath go? Oh, that's too funny. I can't believe that happened. Oh. There we go. So, if I were to choose main, it would be King, Ryo, and Macher, because I played him in 14. I like him much better. I like him better somewhat in 14. Oh. I couldn't punish you. Nope. Oh. Oh, jeez. Why didn't I react to that? I could have ducked. Damn, okay, you got me. Not too far. Nice. Oh, you should have saved that meter. Oh, I could grab you. Oh. Oh, I should have waited. Ugh. Nah. Ah, I messed up. Oh, nice. Okay. Ah, you caught me. Ah, I gotta stop being a scrub. All right. All right, I got this. I know what to fix. I know what I did wrong. I know how to fix it. No, I mean, Robert puts me on tilt sometimes. I need to remember, just be patient. Although, I want to mess with another team. The Barry the Dinosaur. The Grinch. Yeah, no problem, man. Appreciate you for watching. And I'll make it more challenging. The green people. Select the order. The freaks. Okay. Now I have a better team to deal with. That team. Ready. Go. Well, if I got it. Ah. Oh. Ah. Ah, damn, nice. low budget Thanos, goddamn. And the crusher. Damn. Yes, thank you. Let's go, buddy. I'm gonna take you for a ride. Chip. Low budget Thanos. I should make a low budget Thanos color for Raiden. Actually, I'm glad you brought that up. I think I can mess with this. Now that I think about it. Ah, yep. Nice. Nope. Ah, I meant to do a headbutt. That came off fist. Now here comes the Grinch. Nice catch. Okay. Hey. Oh my god, that combos. Ooh, I gotta practice that. I did not think that would combo. There we go. I wasn't counter hit though. Why did that happen? Come here, buddy. Break the back. You can make him look like Adon, for sure. Still not counter hit, though. Ah, nah, it's gotta be in the corner. Oh, that was it, the counter hit I needed. Wow, it happened again. Okay, nice, you made a plus. Damn, I tried to... One more time. I forgot about that. That's right, you can make that safe. The, doing Kim's, kick super. I actually can't do nothing about it. Unless I, oh, I could actually guard cancel roll. Silly me. Probably should have just done that. Oh, thank you, Pex. Select your character. Well, let's keep the team rotation going. Now I feel like messing with Maxima. Although I want the Oh yeah, Optimus Prime. Optimus Primus. Let's do some Athena swag, cause why not? That should match the color. I might as well rock my king. Tick, tick, tick. How do I unlock the dude right of Ash? Oh, you gotta do as many, No. What you're supposed to do is, do as many target actions as possible before the third match. So basically, if you know you're doing it right, you're supposed to do at least 5 targets per round. Each round of each fight. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Okay. In fact, I did it by accident. Ah, oh, jeez. Yeah, I know. They're difficult. I do believe that. Damn. Sometimes you get lucky, they won't even give you the, like, a lot of the hard ones that you're supposed to do. I'm dead. Oh, that was too far. That sucked. Now I'm dead. I should have just waited. I don't know why I kept throwing that. But yeah, you gotta do as many as you can. I think 5 is recommended. That way it guarantees that you've done enough. It doesn't have to be 5, actually. I know you can do like 4 at a time, 4 per round. I think you I guess a good way to total it up, at least 15 per match, like for all 3 rounds that you do. If you want, you know what else you can do? Intentionally lose a round so that you can get more target actions on your way. That's how I did it at one point. I would intentionally lose rounds. Yeah, for Billy King, you don't have to do much. Oh, messed up. Oh. Oh. Nope. Ah, jeez. No, too early. Get in the corner. Damn. Oh. You got me. Yeah, there it was. Okay. There it was, the chip. I was looking for it, but couldn't avoid it. Alright, my homegirl, here we go. Hey, that roundhouse! I love how far she goes. Literally puts her whole body into it. I'm gonna take a whole step forward and smack you with my foot. Let's see if I can do this. Ah, too far. Oh, come on, max activate. Oh, you got me. Ah, too close. Yeah, that's punishable. Ah, damn it. Ah, I try to get cheeky. Hey. I did the wrong HC combo, though. Unfortunately. Almost no penalties. Almost. She does have weaknesses. You just have to really, you have to outpatient me. Select your character. Like, you have to really outpatient me. That's the thing about Keen. I'm just looking for something. I don't ever have to do anything. I got the Koya. Oh man, speaking of that, man, has anyone watched Megalobox? That's been like one of my favorite animes so far. Oh wait, Ash Ketchum. I forgot you can actually do just random. I can. I've actually done like at least I know about 80% of the cast to an extent, and the rest is just I can guess and do well. You know, figure stuff out. Oh shoot. You're Clark. Nope. No. Oh, you could have punished me. Ah, damn it. Ah. Oh, that was it. You could have got the, Oh, there it is. There you go. You read it. Damn, I messed up. Damn, it gets too scary. Like, I could have just punished you for those rolls, but it's like, it's Clark. If I mess up my timing, that's it. Nah. Oh, crap. No. No, you don't. No, you don't. You ain't rolling to my DMs. No, you stay out there. Let's see if I got some Takuma combos. I've been really wanting to learn this character. Oh. Wow, how did I get that? No. Oh, nice, okay. Too high. Damn, got me. Oh, you should have waited. And I should have punched better. There's a chip. Okay. I see the combo you were going for, Pex, but you just gotta wait a little longer, and it'll definitely come out for you. Ah! No, I didn't want that. Ah, jeez. Still need a lab Takuma. It's okay, I got someone I'm familiar with. Hey. Ah, that was not punishable. Ah, really? Keep falling for that. Might as well chip you up. Ah! Oh, you could have won. You could have won. Oh, man. That was yours for the taking. That should have been your victory right there. Oh man, that sucked. That should have been your victory. That was like, oh, all I gotta do is super. Select your character. Okay, give me that team. When in doubt, light kick. Just when in doubt, light kick. Nah, you're close, man. Honestly, I say you won. You just happened to choke, unfortunately. But that was your victory. It was like, oh no, he read that. He actually jumped. And that was like a proper jump, too. Why'd they give me the same stage? Oh, wow. Oh, I messed up. Ah, no, I got greedy. Ah, nice command grab. Hey. I finally got the timing right. I always mess that timing up. It's like either I go way too high and I don't get the combo, or I wait too late and I don't get the cancel. Oh. Oh. Ah, oh, shit, you got me. Oh, never mind. Okay. Oh, a good roll. Yeah. Oh. Oh, what the hell? What the hell did I hit? I guess you tried to sleep. That's like, I had to look that up. What the hell is that? I must have hit your low poke or something. Oh. Good corner. Oh, good row. I tried. Oh, I should never back row against a never back row against a Kyo. I always forget. Ah, damn. Nah. Whoops, I didn't react. Oh, jeez. Nope. That's an unfortunate nope. As soon as you hold it, I'm like, nope. That's mine for the taking. Alrighty, man. No problem. Oh yeah, I'm on episode 3 so far of the new season. I want to take it like, you know. I want to take it nice and slow, catching up to the episodes. So I just finished episode 3. Now I'm trying to see how Soma will do. Oh, I did the wrong order. I wanted Elizabeth first, but it's all good. Gotcha. Ah, damn it, I went the wrong way. Oh. Ah, you weren't close enough. Oh, I know you want it. I'm an idiot! Ah! That sweep came out by accident. Ah, that was it. I was looking for it. I'm like, you're gonna throw a DP somewhere. But, messed up my timing. Ah, that doesn't work. Damn, I keep high jumping. I want to just hop. There it is. Hey, case. Damn, like my hops, I got past them again. Why are my hops messing up, man? Oh, crap. Oh, I almost fell for that. Damn. Shit. Damn. Too early. I meant to roll. You caught me. Damn, clever. Damn, alright. I have to admit, Pex, your neutral is definitely better last time I played you. You're actually giving me a lot more trouble. Crap, now I gotta run back with Elizabeth. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I didn't hit you? Oh, I missed again. Oh, I didn't reach. Come on. I was hoping on that one. Ah, jeez. Nah, I definitely don't play Minecraft. The only thing close to that is Terraria. Ah, come on, Super! Oh, I'm glad I'm glad I hit you, because that would have been dead for me. No, yeah, the only thing I played was Terraria, but I don't play Minecraft. I never liked playing that game. In fact, I had a friend and I do like a whole stream run of it. No! What did I do? Wow! What a read! God damn! Wow! He went. That was from. Oof! God damn! Yeah, GG's, but yo, fuck you for that hard read. That was funny. That was the funniest. God damn it! I hate that. Holy shit, you went from downtown on that one. Stephen Curry from the three-point line. No, maybe even half-court shot, and I'm like, oh, no. The sad part is I accidentally high-jumped again when I wanted to hop. Oh.